back again. I see our veterans. Alright, so I'm gonna fly my Corsair. This is my Corsair. Last time I flew it was a few years ago. Hoping everything still works on it. Is it long enough? Right away?
I don't know. We'll see.
It seems like it is. I come in, you know, kind of low and slow. Come in from this way. Or I could come in from this way. I could try coming in from that way, but I still think it's not enough room.
Getting crowded.
It's
like a T-ball team.
Is it Sunday? is?
Yeah. It's like a T-ball team or something. Baseball.
Can I call it quits there?
How many batteries do you have left?
One more.
It's up to you.
This is warm, right? That's warm. One more is probably... switch my prop out when I get home. Fast. Oh, why is it? I might land in the grass. You think it's soggy? I might do my last landing in the grass.
Okay.
I knew my retracts were going to go out eventually. The dynamic.
It was still a good landing, though, I feel like.
Well, yeah,
like,
I'm
the plane, it, you know, is grass. And
I'm lucky that it's, like, soft money.
Yeah. Cushioned it.
Yeah. I'm just going to get a towel. There might be a towel in there. Ooh. Mostly grass. You see how forgiving it is? It didn't really mess the foam up. Ooh, a little bit.
You can like, blast it with the air to get it out of the nooks and crannies, maybe.
Yeah, it's like it's caked right there. There's enough caked right there. Just want to clean up enough to where I put it in the car. Well, I'm done. I'm done flying, so... It was a little windy. It has been a while since I've flown. But I think... Overall, I didn't wreck it, so I'm good.